Tonight was Splash's birthday and packed the park purple night at the ballpark. We start off in the bottom of the first inning as Joey Gallo continues to swing a hot bat, doubling off Blake Schwartz to left center to get the bats going. The Birds left Gallo on and would not get on the board. Fast forwarding to the bottom of the second, Preston Beck connects off Span to put the Birds on the board. Grayson crosses home, Pelicans up 1-0. The Nats answer in the top of the third. Plefner hits a routine ground ball to Beck, who tosses it to Alberto, but mishandles the throw, and the Nats take advantage, scoring Renda and Sanchez on the play to go up 2-1. Pelicans down 3-1 in the bottom of the fifth. Kayon Norfolk makes an incredible play, sticking with the cone grounder, flashing his defensive flair. Birds down 4-1 in the bottom of the eighth. Royce Bollinger singles to right, scoring Gallo. Bollinger ends up on second due to the error issued by Martinez. The Pelicans cannot complete the rally and fall 4-2. They pick up action on Tuesday in Frederick, and the Pelicans resume action at TicketReturn.com Field of Pelicans Ballpark May 27th as they will start a three-game series against the Salem Red Sox. And on May 31st, it's Ali DeBerry from Ant Farm Night at the ballpark.